side. I'll take this way. Kip, I think I see something. Find anything?
No, I don't think they have rooms over 100.
I know. I'm beginning to think the same thing. I don't know what we're gonna do. Wait a second. What if the 108 on the back of that symbol didn't mean room 108? What if it meant locker 108? We'll close the rest of this tape, so. Let's see what's on it.
Subtitles on.
See what else is on.
Suddenly, and without warning, it truly became a real-life game of Hungry Hungry Hippos. In other news, a recent poll done by People Magazine shows that the nation's leading hair coloring product is Hazelnut by a mile.
Isn't that what your dad uses?
Shut up.
Oh, wait. Crap. I think I locked it.
So, get your keys.
You know what? I don't carry keys. You know that.
You don't carry keys?
No, I don't carry keys to the thing. Don't you have any keys?
Watch out.
What?
Just wash it out.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna hit the door.
Alright.
Oh!
You alright there?
Oh, arm.
Oh, wait, hold on. Ah, it's unlocked.
Oh, arm really hurts.
Walk it off, buddy. Ugh, this has been a long day.
So what are we doing?
I guess we just gotta wait for his call. I mean, that's what he said in the video.
Well, I was sitting, waiting, wishing you believed in superstitions. Then maybe you'd see the signs. But Lord knows that this world is cruel, and I ain't the Lord. No, I'm just a fool, and I'm loving somebody. Don't make them love you. Must I always be waiting, waiting on you? Must I always be playing, playing your fool? I sang your songs, I danced your dance, I gave your friends all a chance. Putting up with them wasn't worth never having you.
Cheeseburgers?
Exactly.
$1 million. Alright, what else?
Now deliver me the money tomorrow at Baba Ganoush Park, 4 o'clock. Come alone.
Hey, Baba Ganoush Park, 4 o'clock sharp tomorrow. Alright, we'll be there.
Now what are we gonna do?
Well, it's midnight, so I say we call it a night, first thing in the morning, go head over to the zoo, discuss the situation with the zookeeper.
Alright.
Alright. Be back here, 6 a.m. sharp.